This diagram shows you how meiosis compares to mitosis. In the rest of this study, you will learn more about the steps of meiosis. Meiosis consists of two divisions, meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. Meiosis 1 actually reduces the chromosome number, forming two haploid cells. Meiosis 2 further divides the chromosomes so that four unique gametes are created.